Understand that this is a growing business and we do have growing pains. And there are differences between the two cultures, or the three cultures that we're currently working with. The United States, our United Kingdom area, and our China base. Now we need to understand both within the company, internally, locally, internally in the area, and as well as globally, that we don't need to blame each other about the difference. Problems that may occur within our within our organization. We need to take our take the lessons learned and run with it.
Okay.
Another goal, or it's not really a goal, but a mindset that we want to put into people is not what can I accomplish, but what can I contribute to the company? What can I bring to the company? What benefit the company? What beneficial whatever can I provide to the company instead of what can I accomplish? What can I accomplish is I build this thing and I'm done. What can I contribute is like an open forum. I take this company as part of my own. Lastly, as leaders, I want my leaders to lead by example. It is one thing to own the position and to have the position and to delegate whatever, but it's another thing to actually go up on the deck plate and have your workers on the deck plate understand and see that you actually care about what you're doing. Mm-hmm. Okay, so
it's perfect.
We are attacking these main areas. So for this particular company, we have buyers, suppliers, new people that are potential threat to the companies that are coming in, and as well as alternatives. That's how we're currently attacking this within our organization. For the new portion, so things that can come up, growth within the company, we got external companies that are coming in that try to override our business and put us in bankrupt. Cheaper quality or cheaper price, higher quality, changing the brand names. These can all affect the overall makeup of our business. As for a substitute, so you got everything from switching price and choosing alternate cost performance for our materials and for our products. To continue, for our suppliers, we had everything from higher prices to and lower quality. So whatever suppliers, if our suppliers decide to change their material on us, being that we do have a kind of a set contract, a 5-year contract with them, if they happen to change their means of supply to us due to low demand or whatever it may be, it might affect our outcome of how we produce our product. And therefore, we might have to outsource to somewhere else. And again, our most critical portion, our buyers. Our buyers have a higher leverage on us as a company than anything else. Granted that we are the head corporation and we have several branches, however, I kind of see our corporation as a tree. If my branches are dying, which feeds the root, we got a problem.
Uh-huh.
In relation to our financial risk assessment, in response to technology, as I was saying, our China base is going to be our first site that we're going to use less workers and more technology. All of our other bases are more personnel, employees based. This one's going to be more of a technology base. So things that can affect us via using new technology is startup. Development, research, and recovery. The reason why I hit those particular points is because it's very costly for a startup when using technology. New products, new equipment, development, whether I have to redevelop the equipment to best fit for our company, because not every material that we use can be used with the same machine. So actually developing a machine that can contour to our company. Research, again, researching the machine or material that we need to better for our company, that way our employees, our buyers, or our end goal actually get what they deserve or what they order. And recovery. So not only that applies to our manufacturer, but also to our legal portion, our paperwork, that side of the house. So we still have liabilities and equities that we still need to balance out. So we do not want to leave ourselves accessible. Granted, we're using internet now. use make technology. So what happens if the power goes out? Do we have a backup manner for that? All of our legal documents, things of that nature. That's what something that we need to take into account for the company. All right, key internal structures that would better build our company. One thing that I hit on is